Hello everyone, it's Nick, and we're screwing around a little bit with Blue Airborne. Sorry, not Blue Airborne. With Eurocorps Airborne. Blitz-War, at least last game we played, was playing Eurocorps Moto, and he shut me down pretty quick. But I don't think it was a very interesting game to watch, unfortunately. So we're gonna see what we can do with our own flavor of Eurocorps cancer. Yeah, the heaviest thing he had in his deck is the AMX-10 RCSB, so there's no need to have anything in the deck with more than 14 AP, Legion 90 are probably going to be largely unnecessary. We'll put some Commando Marines over here, I suppose. Get some base Legion to hold this. Go into an early ASF because he was very quick on the draw with getting his own out to Halo Dive. What else do we want over there? Probably something like this, honestly. I already have two going over there. Never mind. Okay, so get those squads off. Send a recon squad to the town. Can try to put an ATGM over there. Some fire support on the ground. Crotel. Okay. Die on this drop. Interesting base F4F. Very strange.
Bienvenue à bord.
Let's go squad for base defense. Looks like infantry CV there. What's killing you? Tiger hat. I should have gotten that earlier. Oh, I'm gonna lose that too. So my ASF's on rearming, because it just wasted all the missiles on a helicopter of his. Sorry, the same exact fucking plane, but as it was evacing. Ugh! Ugh. Not good. At all. These manpads? I honestly can't tell. I think they might be. You are not going to be able to get anything done there. I can't believe they lose sight of it at that distance. So ridiculous. He's gonna get out without. Brilliant. We are higher veterancy than him. There's a decent chance we win that. Definitely aren't yet, though. Looks like with the Caesar supporting, though, we've done it. Okay. Got a gazelle cannon for the base. Squad of infantry back there. Squad of infantry for that town. So he does have man pads after all. That's quite bad for us. Ugh. It's awful. Shoot. We gotta take this fight. We should have the advantage here, actually. We got fire and forget missiles, better ECM. Yeah. And honestly, we will just go ahead and trade. Or kill this F4F as well. If we can. Seems like we can't, though. We did successfully counter battery it. Nice. It's a win. Fighting a deck with man pads, though, with an airborne deck is never, never good. We're good for us. Okay. I think we get a CV for golf because we have to CV up before he starts CVing up. Let's just try some blind CV guessing. We know it was in there. In that region, anyways. I want to get a recon tiger up at some point as well, because I know he has the HAP around, and I don't really have a good way to keep track of it. It's a chance we got it. It's a chance, big chance we didn't though. Rip. Well, let's land that there anyways, I guess. But we need like squads of elites if we're gonna even have a chance of contesting Fallscrim's 90. They're on the wrong side of the river. Looks like his command infantry was there. We might even crash on it. Looks like it's a higher hap down. Nice. We're going to start putting these Commando Marines back in this area, back behind Bravo. I want to cut off his reinforcements before I actually try to clear the towns. Pull you back. Get the supplies up there. Okay, let's get some fire support out there. Let's get some good fire support. And then let's get some mortars. Interesting. On en revient toujours. fucking split them. Cheeky, cheeky. Some supplies back there to those. Let's get the pirate up. Let's get a tiger hap on the left flank, actually, and start clearing out some of those. Nice. Constant splits with this guy, dude. Ah shit, I really should not have done that. It's embarrassing. There we go, good find. You need to get a seed plane up at some point. Wow, okay, Jesus Christ. How did we take 9 damage? Extract those guys. Move in over here and see what we can get done. We're probably going to try to put a CV in this kind of side of Bravo. the gun's on the wrong side. It's on the right, so it can't actually rotate there. Let's try to get the CV. These are Crotals, let's pull the Panthers back, try not to lose any of them. We'll probably lose one or two. I'll try to avoid losing more though. Let's get some Milan teams march up in there. Let's get some over on false scrims. Get you back to the building and rearm you. And some more supplies. We need to get into this center region. Bunch of man pads back there.
On y va, terminé.
got transfers over there. Okay. So, oh, that's bad. See if he's got to be back here somewhere. And kill that Crotale. I was kind of hoping we'd get away with that. Oh well. Surprised he still sees the Crotale, honestly. Ooh, you cannot do that. Yeah, let's napalm that. I don't want to deal with that, to be honest. We just can't seem to get any of his damn CVs. Okay, let's try this. Bring this out to the right and we'll napalm along the back. Over here, which is where I think the CV must be. Just wish we had cheaper infantry. You know what, we need to stop this in middle before he comes up, actually. Just don't know that we have a good option to handle it. Let's just do this. Than I was hoping for, to be honest. So just like, oh, there's like a tiny gap of forest there that they're trying to push through. Okay, I see. That was poor. I think maybe you're trying to bomb golf. This may be a decent call in the near future. That's a CV. It's like a minute 45. We're literally just going to orbit this over and try to draw fire. So he goes out. These go out. You go out. Tornado. Let's see if we can find it. There it is. Back there. See if we can just sweep through. Find the last jeeps. A little gross. Yeah, I know. I don't know what he's expecting playing against an airborne deck without an AA on the field. Honestly, with 1 minute left in the game, I don't even think it made that big a difference. 1 minute at plus three tick, 45 points. I guess it takes it out of draw territory. Yeah. But I mean, I had the CV on the left covered regardless. He didn't have the defenses there. Oh well, that was kind of a gross game, admittedly. My apologies.